All right, I'm making progress here on my front porch railing project. You can see over here on the left-hand side, I've already got the supports underneath of it. I've just got these other two sections to put supports on. And then that part of it will be done. But I want to show you exactly what I'm going to be focusing my efforts on today. Down here at the end, I've already ripped out the front porch railing. And I want to show you what it looks like after I took the 2x4s out. Basically, that's what it looks like. And you can see all this. I guess it's maybe paint or caulk. Basically, what I've been doing is sanding that down. And then, I don't know if you can see this spackling type material. I basically go through and spackle it, and then I'll sand all this down, make it smooth, primer and paint it, and then you'll never know that it used to look like that. And I got this one down here to do as well. And then the other thing, I don't know if you can see in between the 2x4 there and the post, probably see it better down here. There's just a little gap. I'm going to go ahead and caulk in between all the 2x4s and the post, and that'll basically just keep any water from getting in there. It'll make the railing last a lot longer. And then, if I have time, I basically have to attach a piece of wood to this wall. Oh, look, we got a little friend. I didn't even plan that, if you can believe it. Anyway, I got to attach a piece of wood to this brick, and the way you do that is basically you use a masonry bit and then you screw in to wherever you put the hole. And the way they originally did it was right here. You can see there's a nail, and that's how they did it when they first put it in, but I'm gonna go ahead and use a masonry bit and then screw it in. So that's what I'm gonna be working on today. I don't know how much I'll get done, but I know for sure I'll be able to sand all these little sections down, make them smooth, and then I'll also be able to get this caulking done. There's a good one where you can see there's a gap in there. So that's what I'm up to today. We'll see how far I get. I'll be back with more updates.